In BIM 360 Plan, there are three different view types for viewing your activities: List, Swimlane, and Gantt. Each view highlights different project plan information and can be useful in different situations. Use the toolbar to change the view. With the List view, you can review the progress of activities in a list. Use this view to review and quickly update activities. To make inline edits, select a value and make the change. You can use the Tab key to save your change and advance to the next value. Use the Swimlane view to see a visual representation of parallel activities and their location within the project site. In this view, activities are represented by cards that indicate the duration of the activity. Hover over an activity to see its current status, such as open, committed, complete, or incomplete. This view also provides the location of activities to enable the various trades to coordinate their activities. You can use the filter and sorting tools to view by location, company, work breakdown, and more. You can drag an open activity card to change the finish date. Drag the left or right edge of the activity card to change its duration. Use the Gantt view to highlight activity duration and handoff links. To create a handoff link, hover over the end of a task to display a white circle, then click and drag to the beginning of the task to link to. Note that dependencies also display in the activity dialog. Double-click an activity to see all of the activity information.